Hello everyone, and welcome back to the playthrough of Diablo 3. Let's back into it.
The conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to aid these people.
Ashila, the Emperor is in danger. I need to speak with him.
I heard what you did at Cassim Outpost in Alcanus. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well, but I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass.
You cannot deny us entry into the city.
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are fool to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you are responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcanus.
Your guards lied.
You are innocent. Why do you have a spy skulking through my sewers? Bring her in! Let me go! I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
Yep. Princey douche didn't realize he had.
You are quite the optimist.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape. Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there.
Little kid prince is a foolish little shit.
Mother Adria, she's alive, but the Imperial Guard is holding.
holding her somewhere down here.
We must reach her.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. I always knew it.
But there is still a reason she never reunited with you.
Hey, probably gonna call it here, viewers. This is a nice short episode. Bye bye.